haven't seen you in a while. Yeah. How long has it been now? A couple weeks, yeah. I can tell. Your hair's really long. You finally come back for a haircut? Great. Yeah, I guess I can squeeze you in. Yeah, no problem, you know? You're a good customer. I can definitely squeeze you in. Let's get you looking right, okay? Just have a seat right there for me. Alright. Just put this around your neck. Too tight? Oh, okay, great. Let me just put this. Let me just put this around you so you don't get no hairs on you. Yeah. These are actually new. We just got them in today. Is that too tight? Good? Okay, great. Awesome. Okay, so what were you thinking? And yeah, your hair grew really long. Yeah. Do you want to trim it or... Yeah, we definitely have to do that undercut. Oh, you want to do a mullet? Okay. Alright. Yeah, sounds good to me. Yeah, let me just make sure the back is long enough. Let me just feel around here. Yeah, it seems pretty long to me. Yeah, we can definitely do the mullet for you. We'll just trim up the sides a little bit. And then trim up the back. Yeah. And then you want to trim up the front too? Okay, yeah, we'll trim up the front. No problem. Okay. Let's get started here. What I'm going to do first is I'm just going to brush all your hair back. Yeah, let me just... Alright, let's get started. Let me just brush your hair back. Oh yeah, my nails. Yeah. They're kind of like purplish blue. Yeah, I just got done dyeing this lady's hair. Turned my nails purple. It's okay. I gotta redo them, yeah. So how you been? How's the family? Good. Alright, hair's all back now. Let's take my clippers here. Make sure they're all nice and clean for you. You see any hairs in there? Oh yeah, it looks pretty clean to me. Let me make sure my clipper is good to go. Alright. Let's get started. Let's put this thing on. Okay. Alright. So I got some scissors here. Yeah, these are new scissors. I'm just gonna trim up the back for you. Yeah, they shouldn't take long at all, so you'll be able to make it. I don't know why. Brand new, I gotta break him in. Here we go. Okay. Let me just take a little bit more off here. Okay, perfect. Now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to turn you to the side, and then we're just going to trim up the sides a little bit. It looks so good. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, the sides look perfect. Now I'm just going to trim up the front. Trim up the front a little. Going to trim up the front a little bit. Okay. Close your eyes for me. I feel like it's missing something. Yeah, I feel like it's missing something. Maybe if I just take a little off here and here. Yeah, just a little off right here. Brush it out a little bit. Yeah. It looks good. Yeah, it looks good. We're just gonna take a little bit of cream here. Good. I think we are all done here. Just want to take everything off of here. And let me just take this off you too. Just put that over here somewhere. And then I'm just gonna brush all the little hairs off you that are on your neck. looks so good. You have to look at it. Yeah. Do you like it? I know. Yeah. You're gonna be very popular now. Yeah. Well, I'm so glad you like it. Don't wait another 3 weeks to come back, okay? To trim it up. Or if you want to do something else, I'm always here. We can do whatever you want. We can do color, highlights, some crazy design in your hair. Yeah, if you ever get tired of the mullet, let me know. I'm always here. Just give me a call. Alright? Yeah, I'll see you later. Yep. Bye.